Hi guys, Hobbs here. Pulling in Ragefire Chasm. Of course, I'm Alliance and I'm in the middle of a Horde instance. And a lot of people are wondering how. I'm going to show you that later. Keep focus on the party members. They're all anywhere from 11 to 13 at the beginning. Near the end, I've got a lot of level 15s with me. You're going to notice a lot of dings. This instance I've titled For the Horde because it really is for the Horde. Very few alliances are ever going to come here and actually level. And everybody knows, you know, there's really the boss here, the other one which I'll show you on the top of the hill. That's not the main thing. For people who have been watching the Hobbs Way of Pulling, you know a lot of it is to help your friends or guild members level up fast, get some loot along the way. This is really cool because you have a lot of alliances leveling in this instance, and they're getting the Horde bind on pickups. I've actually, over the levels, I've ran here before solo to grab some loot and to play around, but I've never actually brought Alliance with me like this, and it worked out so well. So if you are Horde, think about it this way, that you could, you know, easily bring people in here at lowest level 10 and level them up really fast by using the area effects and everything else you've seen in my past videos. The other thing I just wanted to point out too is that the loot, if you're Alliance and you're here, is worth a lot more because it's so rare. Very few people ever do come here, so the loot that you're going to get, if you put it up on Auction House, put it up for a few gold because you won't find it anywhere else. Even though it is just low-level stuff, it's rare because nobody else comes here. So we've seen quite a number of dings already at the beginning of the video, and we're only in about 2 minutes in. I'm going to show you now a little bit on how I got here. What we did, Shemily, high-level warlock, I believe level 62, and Veridon, he helped us out. We rode in to the Ogrimmar, and you know, the guards eventually lost the aggro as we were riding in. I was using my regular mount so that the other two could follow. If I used my epic, I'd be ahead. But what I wanted to do was I wanted my crusader on, my seal of the crusader, or sorry, crusader aura, so that we would all go faster. Unfortunately, Shemily here takes a few hits down from the guards and dies. So we wait for her to run back from the graveyard as we make it in, and then we start summoning in the lower levels. I was concerned that the lower levels would aggro the guards in the distance and everything else, because I actually tried before making this level running an alt who was level, I believe, 10 through Stranglethorn Vale, but his aggro range was so big that the tigers would be way off in the distance and they come and get you and you run and you respawn at the gravesite and you make it a few more feet, but you literally couldn't make it too far. You'd have aggro even walking on the path. It was unbelievable. Thanks to Veridon for summoning him in. Thanks to Shemily as well. Got the party going. Here's a view of Hobbs and Commander Hobb, an NPC. And here's some of the members that ran through on the couple different scenes you've seen, and you'll see near the end as well. My pull, two pallies, one pull, and SM Cath won by 52%. I still have the pull up on my blog if you guys want to see it. And a little note, level 13 you can summon. Here we don't have Shemily anymore, just level 13 summoning in more level 13s. We zone in. And this is for the naysayers who say, oh, it's a private server. Well, I did a Who Ragefire, and it shows us five. Did a Who Ironforge. And then Who to Stormwind, just to show everybody in Stormwind. Then I did Who King Nothing. I've got all my King Guild info on my blog at wowhobbs.blogspot.com. If you're watching this on YouTube, a couple things to take a look at. Always ask to subscribe, and thank you guys for the ones who have already. If you want to see more of my videos, just click to the right, more from Wowhobbs. And below, if you like this, if you rated it high, add it to your favorites. And rate it high, rate it low, whatever you think it deserves. And thanks again, guys, for subscribing. One of the positive things that have come about is I'm now at number 94 most subscribed all time. So it's nice to have a World of Warcraft video up there. One of the perils of actually using this instance is having somebody outside trying to ruin you from summoning other people in. Here we were just going out to summon some more members because some had to leave, and this rogue kept jumping and killing the lower members, so finally I decided to come out and take him one-on-one. This was our first battle. I wanted to make sure it was good. Level 70 versus level 70. Won it, which was nice. Now brought everybody out to summon up the rest. Resin summon. One thing else, too, for the Horde is I haven't done a lot of those instances, but if you look at through the Barons, too, there's a lot of good instances for the Hobbs Way. They do have their ups and downs. Wailing Caverns, I think I'll do in the future, but there's so much pathing back. It's not like Ragefire where, you know, they'll follow you till the end. I've explained this in other videos that there are some quirky parts in different instances, so it's good to find out which ones do it and which ones don't. That's one of the reasons, too, why I did so many videos before I hit level 70, because I don't want people thinking you have to be level 70 to do this. In fact, if you were Horde and you were a level, I'd say 30 Blood Elf Pally, you could put on your Retribution Aura, your Healing, you could run a bunch of lower levels through here. You would get them lots of good experience, you'd get some loot, and your repair costs would be lower than mine. To be quite honest, this isn't worth the time, but it was worth making a video for all my viewers to watch. So you've seen a lot of good dings here. I mean, I had a lot of fun doing it because the Alliance side doesn't have this low of an instance that will get you this much experience as fast. And just wanted to say thanks again for watching the Hobbs Way of Pulling, guys, and until next time.